And when we arrived here, water was escaping out of this vinyl waste pipe. And as you can see now, after the five holes which have been identified and patched, the water stopped dripping.